oxygen not included. It is the hard play. Let's see where we are. And this is indeed pretty hard. We are on the highest difficulty settings, every setting. And we're on the beta moonlet, and the beta moonlet is rough. And then we also don't take on care packages, because those crutches just disrupt the game flow. So where are we here? Looking nice. We're collecting water. Right. What I wanted to do here is shut off this area. From the rest, and I'm going to try and use a plastic door. Try that mod. It's pretty cool. It will not let anything through as long as a duplicate doesn't walk through it. So it's not good for machines, but it is good for something like this, what we're trying to do here. Trying to thin out the air so that the polluted water can off-gas. And if we look at the overlay here, that is needed for this machine to work. This machine is just waiting to drop a layer of liquid here and seal off this area then completely. Also, I think I want some oxygen in here. And I'm going to do the same thing as I did there. So what about those plants? How come they're not atmosphere? I need some oxygen there. And then I need a sort of drop off for the carbon dioxide, or not. It can just flow here on the bottom. That's fine. It can just gather in this spot here. Carbon dioxide is already 2.7 kilos. Can all gather here, that's fine. Yeah, so let's get the oxygen from top here into the room. Like so. And of course, let's be efficient about this. Good. And what else? This is running intermittently. And also, I should have an end gate there. So let's look at the automation. If this is on, this is not running. The switch is not doing anything. It's disabled by the automation grid now. That's right. The switch can disable it. Right. So, and if there's not oxygen, this is gonna pump. I'm not going to overcomplicate the automation on this. Just gonna leave the switch there, and this is just for not letting it run continuously. But I don't even think if it, think it's working. Doesn't matter the automation there. A button is what I want. Yeah, they need to build this up. So this can work again, and then we can start on making a volcano tamer. Now, I do have some reference here. But, of course... this is the wrong one. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. Alright, so what I want is... something different. I'm going to switch up the design. I'm basically just copying Advanced Tony's design because it's great. It is amazing. But I will have a little bit of a twist to it. I will not vacuum out the area here. It's simply not needed. I hope the copper won't melt. What I'm going to do is I'm going to leave all the carbon dioxide in and let the gases sort themselves out, and I'm gonna limit the water intake here. So we do have hot water, don't we, in the vicinity. I think we do. So we can take this water here, 40 degrees, but it's not hot enough for my taste. It's a waste to use it. Of course, we have a canister of hot water here. Yeah, we're gonna take some of this. I'm gonna take some of this water there. And bring it over. How hot is it? This is the right temperature. Gonna bring it over here. Good. We should start with... this is a current project. Priority 7. Also, wait a minute. When this is done... it's gonna run continuously. What am I doing here? This is the wrong vent. This is the wrong vent. Nobody tells me because nobody's there. Also checking out this. Alright. Good. so is this a priority 7? No, it's priority 5. Should be current project because current project is this, and then the current project is the other thing. Alright. Very good. Sometimes it's growing. Right. Did they build this now? Also, I'm going to have a short water break. And I will be back in approximately... tops. See you guys then.
means is it also controls.
So I have my reference up, and there's a current project. Could do this and have this all in, insulated in with granite, like so. And I just hope that this is enough of a buffer for all this high pressure carbon dioxide. But honestly, I don't think it will be. So instead, we might have more of a buffer there. There's no room really. Take this out. We're just gonna see. What we could do is make a pit. Yeah, let's make a pit. There, so it can go there. Dig out this. Deconstruct the ladder. And dig out this. Priority current project. Good. All right. So hopefully this will be enough room for the carbon dioxide to go. And, don't know if it will be, but it's a good attempt, if nothing else. So what else can we already paint things in? Since we're working on here, I do not know. Could definitely do this maybe. Thermal echo tuner from steel. So which way? Maybe the other way around. Well, I don't know yet. But I do know there's going to be shipping. And it's going to be from steel this time. Do it like so. I do not know which way, but I will find out which way the water comes in. No, actually I know. This is all good. We need to go over here and reclaim some of the territory. Not too much, this is fine. I think I'm going to do the roof. Yes, I'm going to do the roof first. Like so. We're gonna reclaim all this territory here to the left above the volcano. That's just very necessary. I don't know what this is here. probably have to deconstruct all. Or do I? Wait a minute. I don't know. Let's leave this in here for a second. Pulling this up from the right. I don't know. Can I have a liquid reservoir? And that is going to be filled up with polluted water for cooling here, and that polluted water is coming from here. How much polluted water is in there? 500 kg polluted water. Salt water, brine water. Water is getting filtered out. There seems to be room for more. Oh, this is funny. If the water is very cold, it's going out here, and it's never very cold. If the water is very cold. So we're no longer using this. Abuse this then. Right. Well, let's look at the other planet there for a second. It's crazy that they have things to do. Oh, they don't. They're running the wheel. Good. Right. So what is going on here? How come this is not working? Empty pipe. Oh, they cannot reach this. They cannot reach this. Something to do. Actually, I don't know if they're fine or not. They have a lot of food. What about the oxygen? Doesn't look that great. But it seems all right. So for some reason I can't reach this. Oh yeah, this needs to be built. This will be built. So again, I need polluted water. I could just take it from here. It's getting bridged onto there. Yeah, I could stop this loop and use a normal cooling loop, but I don't want to interrupt this. What is going on here? Let's build the plastic door. And then, of course, we will prevent any airflow. Because... oh, this should be its own system. It's gonna take a good while. Right, so we have more oxygen in here now. And these guys are still not growing. Let's have some more. Go. Alright, so did they do it or not? So here's a fresh plastic door, and that means this area will not exchange gases here. which is pretty cool. Unless a duplicate walks through. That also means that this hydrogen here will be stuck there. And I'm alright with that. We could even help that situation out a little bit. Like so. Make this an even roof. Very good. Right. So how is the construction going here? We missed this corium. We missed this corium spot. That is not good. So I'm gonna have to delete this. Let's build this in first. Suppress some of the auto harvest here. Oops. What am I doing? Alright, gonna suppress the auto harvest here. That would be the alert. Because it's not needed. And let's look at the aluminum thingy there. Alright, we're deleting all the stuff. I know what this alert always is. Alright, insulated pipes. We can do this. So if there's any steam gathering down here, that's what we want, because then we can delete this. Also, where's the entrance? Let me check the reference. Of course, Tony did not implement an entrance into the system. I think we're gonna have to design one in ourselves. Because I really want to enter the system. How about here? Above the thing there. Could be nice. Let's dig out the stuff there. Oh, I can already start closing off the system. Yeah, our labor is not very much. We don't have a lot of labor here in this colony. So what is going on here? 10 of 7 critters. How come they're not auto-wrangling the surplus? That is just crazy, you guys. Everybody is cramped in here. And what about this? How come... Are they starving? Oh, they're starving. I think it's time for egg cryopreservation again. Because I'm not sure I have the raw ore that is needed. I need raw ore. I can't just feed it. On the other hand, maybe the time for smooth hatchlings is over. Well, we could just dig out some iron ore. Let's do that. Let's save them. Let's save the guys. Here we go. We're digging out some iron ore. And is going to be fed to them via this shipping system. If you look at that, it's going to get dropped in here. Metal ore, iron ore is a priority of 7. And it's going to then save them. Is there more iron ore? There is. Who's starving? Rancher Digit is starving. That's weird. Don't we have barbecue? We don't have barbecue. We're gonna have to wait for this critter to drown. And there's more coming. Picking up clay. I'm gonna put it in here. We have to look at the vitals now. This is of course a situation. We're cooking barbecue good. This is for feeding them. I think we can reach it. Very good. Nobody's starving any longer. Right. So how come nobody's bringing them? Barely have time. Let's do this now. Good. Everything fine, here we go. Good, perfect. Let's take out this. So this is the left side of the volcano tamer. Let's close it up. Ventilation. Plumbing. Gonna make a liquid vent from steel, I guess. I'm not sure steel is needed. What about this liquid vent here? Iron ore. Copper ore. Copper ore is good. Who's idle? Right, the other planet. Alright, guys. You built this. This thing is still not running. But it is now. Let's look at the overlay here. And it's starting up for the very first time. And it's just producing oxygen now. There's some polluted oxygen stuck in here. What we could do is, but we don't. We will not. We will not build a deodorizer there. The pressure will soon be enough to do this. Wait a minute, how did this guy get out? How did this guy get out? Errands, right? Companions. Wild, wild, happy group. There's meat. And if there's meat, there's gonna be barbecue forever. And I don't think they're allowed to eat meat. Good. And this is max gas pressure. Very good. I just installed this so they can work in peace. Right. Everybody's running the wheel. Very good. We're gonna make this now infinite. Infinite wheel running. If they have nothing else to do. Good. Also, wait a minute, am I using this? I'm using this. Yes. So what about those floppy thingies there? And will they lay an egg? Who knows? But they're not eating from this when they're flopping, are they? Pack of fry, flopping hungry. That's right. obviously have to fill this up a little bit. What's the quickest way to do this? First of all, I don't like this bubble there. Oh, I cannot completely push all the water in here. That's not a problem. Have enough other water. Let's just fill this up, maybe. I'm gonna do this. And then... oh, we're going to dig out everything there. So. And that should give us a little bit more water for the pack orange to work. There's more things to do here, but I don't want to do it. Good. So we're going to suppress the alerts there. How is the drawing going? The drawing is going fine. How is this going? 7 of 7. A little tame hungry. Look at the food. Food is coming in here. Igneous rock. Right, what is in here? Iron ore. 7. Make this an 8. So they get fed. And what else is in here but iron ore? It's just iron ore. Well, I also need to feed those guys. I'll tame Groot Happy. I'll tame Groot Happy. Sedimentary rock should do the trick. So let's get the shipping. So what is going in here? Igneous rock. Let's do also sedimentary rock. And let's allow many of use here. So they're gonna bring the sedimentary rock there and feed the guys. It's gonna be fine. So how's our barbecue? Not big. Not big on the barbecue. Good, so we're gonna do this and that. And take out all that. Make a ladder there. So we can reach everything. Here also. And then we're gonna delete this town. Good. So copper ore is sufficient for a liquid vent here. Aluminum copper. And we're gonna do it to the left. Yes, we definitely have to reclaim all this area. Refined carbon, because this is completely in the way. Can already put this in. Wonderful, we have to be quick here. Because this nuclear waste might waste us. Good, so what is this? How come this is not being built? Do not know. Good. Granite. Looking fine. It's a little bit stressy. That's all within range. Good, things are getting fed again. Everybody's getting fed. Very nice. Good. Yes, so I don't know where to put the entrance and everything. That's all right. So I would need to have a power distribution system here. Power distribution system, power will come from up there. Let's deconstruct this here, it's no longer needed. Power will come from up there. Need two batteries. Yeah, let's just put them up here. Here on top. Actually, wait a minute. So what I'm doing now is just making a little bit of room for the batteries to be put in, and I'm gonna do my standard battery power distribution system, but it looks different every time. I'm gonna change that. I'm gonna have a smart battery from. Let's make it from. I don't know if lead is alright, but it's gonna be down here. I don't want it to be lead. Let's make it depleted uranium. So we're gonna have one here. And have one there, and we're gonna have shutoffs, and have one to the left of it, and to the top of it. So maybe this will be the best setup. Who knows? So the automation can be from lead here. So I have to run a NOT gate for those, and an OR gate for the other two. So here would be a simple thing to have those two connect, and the OR gate, do not know. Maybe I can do it with a bridge. Let's look at the OR gate. I'm not sure if there's a way to not go all the way around it. I mean, shouldn't be a bridge be the obvious solution here? Maybe we build in the bridge first. So we do need to connect those two and the outer tubes. I think the problem here is definitely that they're not together much. I think if those two were together, that would be better. Also, it's then. Yeah, I think I had the right idea before. Doing it like that. And, this will not hinder me like so. It's the quickest way. Also, what am I doing here? Just trying to get the perfect system going. Now this thing needs to go over there to this thing. Now a bridge here, of course, would be the fastest thing, and then I would have to deal with all the OR gates and AND gates. Could be good. So, and then a bridge. And now we have to make room for the AND gates and the OR gates. Um, Power gate is the big one. Floor. So this could be the solution for that. And the other one. Wait a minute. And here there's definitely no room. Or is there? Oh no, I know what I'm doing. This is the most compact solution, I think. Go to this and a NOT gate goes here. And then we have, unfortunately, this, but that's fine. Battery is going in here. Signal is the same there. And this is going up there. And that is the most compact thing. Of course, then we will have to do more floor. And that is it. Good stuff. Now the power. Where is the power going? We need a relatively big power. So power is going out here. And is going in there. Going out to the floor. It's going to the left. It's going down the pipe, a pole, I mean. And then, like so, and continuing on into the system. What about the little wire? Wires coming from above. Like so. Also, I'm not sure I can reach everything here. Let's deconstruct all this building there. Here, and then I can reach everything. Good. So the aluminum is almost tamed. And yeah, maybe we should have another dedicated builder digger here. But I still am struggling with food. I think the main problem is that we did not dig up to the meteor showers yet, and to the shovels. But that's all right. So how's the cooling loop? And cooling loop is great. So when will this freeze? Nuclear waste, properties, freeze point 26 degrees. Water is coming in at 30 degrees, so it will never happen. I don't know what that is. It is 16 degrees here, and something is heating it up. Maybe the whole thing. Who knows? Just gonna keep on doing now. What we're doing. system broke. I don't know what happened here. How hot is the steam? Still not hot enough. I deconstructed the pipe and the water got pushed out. That's what happened there. Is this thing dormant or just out? It's emitting. Wonder if this works. There's a little salt water there. Let's dig this out. And then sweep up this. And maybe that will solve it. I do not know. I think the heat capacity of this weight plate is not big enough. And it's just 50k. Who knows? There should be way more salt water in there. So what happens here? More sulfur is coming. The water is just heating up. Probably it will evaporate into steam. Who knows? Let's take this out. This is crazy. Good, so how hot is the sulfur here? It's way too hot. System broke. Our system broke. So this is gonna be broke for 70 cycles. Don't like that. I don't like that at all. Now there's water in there, now there's nothing in there. And now there's nafta there, and now there's water there. Oh, why did I not build this? To test it? I tested this with a real metal plate. Metal tile, and it is 100, and this is just 50. Should still work. Oh good, the salt water got deleted. Yeah, this is horrible to look at. This is horrible to look at. Ugh, did not work. I mean, it's working, but this is not the temperature I was looking for. Alright. Let's work on this machine then. Make sure it's the right way around. So where's my pool of water? I'm gonna cut this here temporarily. I could bridge deconstruct. Oh wait a minute, I probably need this. Gonna build a big filter. do this very different. So where is the filter? Plumbing? Oh, we did not research it. No, liquid filter. Where we're gonna put it? No room. There is no room. There's no room anywhere. There's no room anywhere. Good. Let's just do it here. Whatever. Anything that is. Oh dear. No, I don't. This morning is horrible. So what are we gonna do? Gonna put it. No room. There's no room anywhere. There's no room anywhere. So why did I have to do this? How about anything that is not water? This is gonna get pushed into the filter. That could be the solution. Anything that is not water is gonna get pushed into the filter. And then it's gonna get shipped out. How about that? Polluted water is going down and the rest is going away. Right. Do not need this anymore. But let's deconstruct this later when the thing is set up. So it needs power. It's going to be a temporary thing. Why is there a battery here? Who knows? connect it up. How is the food? We have barbecue. So anything that is not pulled to water is going to the left. And out. That makes sense. Does it need to be insulated? Not really. Let's make just a rock pipe. And bridge it on here. Good. Anything that is polluted water is going to get shipped into this canister here. There's a liquid bridge. this can already be connected up. And of course, going to build something here. And something here for completionist's sake. Alright. So probably I have this set up the wrong way, but who knows. So water is coming in here. It's going to be, of course, an insulated pipe. Maybe I should use ceramic, since I have that now. I had it before, but not produced. Insulated pipe. So a normal pipe from ceramic, will that work? Let's check it out. I wonder. Good. As an overflow system, I'm just going to use a liquid valve from steel. So. And there's going to be a cooling loop here. So I want to continue on building this. It would be nice if they would come and do it. Paused again. Right. So how's the labor here? I think we're doing fine. Let's look on Automazon, they should be running the wheel all the time. And yeah. Cooking up the Swampy Delights. They have some barbecue over here. This thing is dripping. There is more room here. Also. Actually, what about this guy? They're trapped. Stick this out. Oh, so they can come down. What about those guys? Cramped? Oh no, no. I should work on this farm. But right now I'm pretty busy with the aluminum thing. I don't know if I even need this. This tank. I could already try and build a freedom limiter here. See if it even works. I could make this one tile up higher. Make this be the floor. Anyhow, let's go back. What is this? Cool salt slush. What is the temperature there? Minus 10. This is a good cooling system. Not that we need it. Right. Let's go back to the aluminum. Still building. Taking forever. That's fine. Fleeing, yeah. Let's not have anybody go this way. But I don't think this is the place they fled from. No idea. Probably here or something. Don't know. Alright, so this is nicely done. Good. Biome is melting. So how's the temperature here? Coming in at 18 degrees? Coming out at 30 degrees. Clearly this is not great. Oh, it needs both coal and clay. Interesting. It's fine. This takes forever. Delivered sulfur. Yeah, I need an auto delivery system. But the sulfur is so hot. Also, I do not even want this farm. Is it even needed? Let's tear out three of them. Let's tear out everything except three of them. Yeah. Dig. Takes forever. We should take the time and build this farm. So what we're gonna do? We're going to have this farm should be easy. Should be easy to do. This is the height. Start doing this. Just wondering if this even works. Here. A little bit of water on top. Let's see if they walk through it or not. Point one, we'll look at nafta. It locked up and it lost one bomb. So what's going on here? This doesn't have any power. Let's provide it with power. How did this hydrogen get there? Oh, that's how it got there. The system just screwed itself. Alright, we're done for today. See you guys next time. Have a good day and a good night.